students, I am Miss Veronica. Today in this class we are going to learn subject English of class 10 KG. Our lesson is lesson 19 and our topic is use of under. Okay, what is our topic? Our topic is use of under. So before going to this topic, we learn the meaning of under. So in Hindi it is called ke niche. Okay, under means के नीचे. सो द वर्ड अंडर इज अ प्रीपोजिशन वर्ड. ओके, सो दिस वर्ड टेल्स अस द पोजिशन ऑफ द थिंग्स. ओके, सो हियर फॉर एग्जांपल आई हैव मेड सम पिक्चर्स, यू कैन सी एंड अंडरस्टैंड. सो व्हाट आर थिंग्स यू सी इन द पिक्चर्स? यू सी अ टेबल एंड टू एप्पल्स, हियर वन बुक, टू पेंसिल्स, वन ग्लास, इन द ग्लास टू पेंसिल्स. So you have to tell which one is under. Okay, कौन वाला वस्तु किसके नीचे वो बताना है. Okay, so in the first picture, this if you say, how will you say? This is on. Okay, on means ऊपर. So and this table is under the table. So this is under. Seeing the pictures, you can understand. And this is on the book, and this is under the book. And these two pencils are in the glass. Okay? So these three words are preposition: in, under, and on. So in and on you have learned previous. Okay? So today we are going to learn under, uses of under. So here some sentences I have written with the pictures. I'll see number one, one coat and a rat. So where is the rat? So rat is under the coat. So our sentence, simple sentence will be a rat under a coat. Okay, where is the rat? Rat is under the coat. And next one, where is the mat? You don't have to tell where is the cat, you have to tell where is the mat. Okay, so mat is under the cat. So our sentence will be a mat under a cat. Okay, where is the mat? A mat under a cat. So third one, a pencil under a book. Where is the pencil? Pencil is under the book. So a pencil under a book. So under word tells us the position of the things. You have to remember, the word under tells us the position of the things. Okay, so that's all for today. See you in the next video.